Hey there, Internet. Johnny B here with another super exciting episode of Vlog Day Bondragy, because that's what I call it. If you don't know what that means, Google it. It's French. So, anyway, cheers, all that. Also, totally cranberry juice. Not alcohol in any way, just a little bit of an FYI. Woo!
Life unedited.
So, today, Internet, what we are going to talk about is a subject which is very near and dear to my own heart because it is something I value a lot, and that is privacy. Now, I know what you're thinking. Seriously, you value your privacy? You put yourself out on the internet for like half an hour a week. And yes, I know. But the kind of privacy I'm talking about could perhaps better be categorized as personal space and alone time. Because I am now in college, and those are two things which I do not have any more of. Yay. Because, as I'm sure you can probably guess, I now live with a roommate because I've moved into college, and in conjunction with that, there are 16 other guys that I live with outside that door. 15 other guys, I'm the 16th, and so I don't have a lot of free time anyway. And for someone who is just kind of as introverted as I am, it's really difficult not having that time or place where you can just really truly be alone. And unfortunately, because I do this little thingy, I take pretty much whatever alone time I can get to do some recordings, which is usually when my roommate goes to dinner like he is right now. But anyway, that doesn't matter. So the past couple days, well, I guess the past year, because I was in college last year, but specifically the past couple days, I've really been readjusting to the whole idea of living with people. And it has struck me that that is something that is a really valuable life skill. Because much to my chagrin, it's not really possible to live life alone. I don't know if you're living in some deluded world where you think you can live life alone, but for about 99% of people, the only people who can't are like celebrities who just do their own thing. But for about 99% of people, life is other people. That's what a job is, that's what school is, that's what everything is. I can't think of a third thing for my list. But so I've been really challenging myself the past couple days, or at least I'm starting to challenge myself, to very intentionally interact and get to know other people. See, last year, when college started, I just kind of did my own thing. I was fortunate enough to have a roommate who also just kind of did his own thing, and so we meshed very well in that we just chose not to mesh with each other. Which was a good thing, but at the same time, it meant that for about the first, at least a quarter of the year, I didn't have a lot of friends, per se. I mean, I really did have friends, but I didn't think of them in that way. But by the time the end of the year rolled around, I had some really, really good friends. So this year, I'm trying to recall out of my brain hole those things that I learned last year and apply them. So, you know, I've been actually talking to people. I've been hanging out with people. I've been going to meals with people, which is something I often don't do. I usually just like snack in my dorm room. And it's a surprisingly good feeling. I don't know, maybe it's just that opportunity to kind of get out of the bubble of myself, because obviously, if I'm with myself, a lot of my time is spent just thinking about myself or thinking about things I want to do. And you know, people weren't really made to do that. People were made to love each other and to interact with each other and to care for each other. I'm pretty sure it said that in the Bible like 5,000 times, and I'm finally starting to get that. Because up until now, kind of thought that I could do the whole Christianity thing just all by myself. Doesn't really work out that way. You have to interact with other people. So, that's what I've been learning this past, like, I don't know, 3 days. Other fun thing I've been learning, I depend way too much on electricity because yesterday there was no power in my dorm for the entirety of pretty much 24 hours, and that was awful. Especially since I wanted to get this video recorded yesterday, but doesn't matter, I'm getting it done now. Obviously, you know, I got plenty of time on my hands. This is not a watch, this is a bracelet. So yeah, things I've been learning. Love other people, it makes life better. Two, I rely too much on electricity, and I'm going to try to do it less, because honestly, if you look up here, boop, I've got a whole shelf full of books, and I never read them, even though I love them and haven't read about half of those books. So I don't know, gonna try and do that. So my question to you, what do you think about like interacting with and being in people's lives? Does it bother you? Do you like it? And number two, what's your favorite book? Let me know down in the comment section below. Make sure you click the little likey button and the little subscribey button. Thanks for watching. I love you, internet electronic box people. And until next time, deuces.